I'd say it's whoever's the slowest. They're the easiest to pass.
Not Derrike Cope.
Yeah.
I swear that guy's reading a road map as he's driving. Like,
is it a left?
No, turn right 200 feet. Turn right.
Sometimes in the middle of the straightaway.